Do you like art?
I think it's nice.
Who doesn't like art?
Art? He's not a bad guy.
I'm Bill Day, and it's all about art.
I'm not an artist.
Check out what my boy, Tommy Johnson, LaxArtist.com, painted for us.
Lax School and the Boston Cannons present 60 Minutes. Only 5,000 prints are available. For more info, hit BostonCannons.com.
This is what it was all about last year.
60 Minutes.
60 Minutes.
60 Minutes.
60 Minutes.
60 Minutes. Tommy Johnson has been the Lax Artist, Duke University, Kyle Harrison. He is the guy. Check out LaxArtist.com for all of his art, and what Tommy has captured is a moment in the game. The boys needed to step up. There was a lot of intensity in that huddle. 60 Minutes.
60 Minutes.
60 Minutes. Do you want a piece of Boston Cannons history? If so, 60 Minutes is for you.
Get your copy of 60 Minutes at BostonCannons.com. A portion of the proceeds will benefit Metro Lacrosse, inspiring and motivating Boston youth towards success. Visit MetroLacrosse.com.